What is up, guys? Ethan here from Betting Bros. In today's video, I want to talk to you about where Bovada is located, because it turns out it's a big deal, guys. All right, before we get into it, there's a couple links down in the description. A straight link to Bovada, a link to the best new sign-up bonus, links of me playing, withdrawing, depositing money, all the good stuff so you know exactly how Bovada works. But let's get into it, guys. Okay, so the question is, where is Bovada located? And as I mentioned, this is an important thing to know. Bovada is located in Costa Rica. It was founded there, its headquarters is there, it's operated there. And why is that important? Well, it turns out that it being in Costa Rica, Bovada that is what makes it possible for you to gamble on it in the United States. It is not a United States company, and therefore there is no law saying that you can't gamble with a foreign company. That's why Bovada is in Costa Rica. So a little bit of knowledge there, a little tidbit for you. If you're wondering, hey, how is this legal? How is this possible? Well, that's how, because Bovada is in Costa Rica. And that's pretty much it, guys. Pretty straightforward answer there, but it's important that you know that. Anyways, again, there's links down in the description, everything from a straight link to Bovada to the best new sign-up bonuses on Bovada, videos of me playing, videos of me withdrawing, depositing, everything you need to know is down there. Anyways, guys, this has been Ethan from Betting Bros, and I will check in with you later. Peace.